Oh, that joint just jumped in there, man. Oh, man. Shout out to you. You know what I'm saying? I see you working, man. I see you working, man. I gotta salute. I gotta salute all of that, man. You know what I mean? What is some good work? Man, God, no rest, man. But at the same time, my chick keep getting low. I don't we level up. He does that from time to time. But man. Oh well. I kind of gave you fair warning. What? It is what it is. And, not hot. Just more or less. A little more the aware. So, take a play out the book. Hopefully it, you know, help you along the lines. Because I think so. But at the same time, for some, it's no, you know. And like I said, I'm trying to outdo something. I ain't trying to do all of that. But I do got this commentate on my sports, though. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Kyrie, man. Like I said, man, them bigs is the bigs, man. Now, and then you gotta understand, this is nationwide pro athlete, pro athletes. So that alone should let you know you might have to be on your pro situation. I'm more high school. Not for nothing. I'm not taking nothing away from the youngest, man. They up and coming. And then not for nothing. They putting more strategicness within to the basketball than the, you know, pants. I see, man, some turnaround. I'm from the looks of things, man. The bigs are stepping up. And a lot of drama consumed around the league. A lot of drama consumed around the world. But at the same time, strategically, place the balance in there. It's gonna be hard to put a monkey in the wrench. See, like, either or. But at the same time, so many wrenches being thrown at me. Just ain't working. This ain't. So, sip on some water with my big goat. It's a pretty old cup too, by the way. You know what I mean? I gotta get some new cups and things, but it's just something about memories, man. So, that being said, hopefully somebody remember this one. Because, don't try to say I ain't give you the heads up. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna call this one, the heads up. I'm out, man. Peace.